Okay, I got some greenery to go around it to cover my edges here. I'm trying to decide what I want to do with it, so we'll see what this looks like. Instead of doing it with the hot glue, I was using these paper clips to twist around here, and then we'll start it and see how tight I can get it on the inside here. Okay, got my push pins all the way around the side here. Got it hanging. I am going to maybe run some hot glue around here just to keep it around the edges a little bit here. Just a little. Be the front if I don't decide to do anything else to it. Then I'll turn it over on the back, and I took this off of one of my picture mirror frames over here. And I may just get some tape and just tape that. Fits right in there, but I'll still put a piece of tape over it to hold it there. Let's see if I can put a little white show on it, see what happens. These were just leftover lights. I said I can just use these instead of, sometimes I don't like using a lot of stuff with the batteries because you have to spend so much for batteries. Okay, got to turn it over. And I'll take the lights down the back. Just leave them through there. Let's turn it back over and see what we got. Okay, let's put it in right here. Okay, add some more push pins, not sure. Voila. A little DIY kitchen wall decor. You see what it looks like with the lights off here. Hope you can see this. I'll just hang it on my wall. The kitchen, it goes with my wall decor. And once I get it up, I'll definitely have a picture for you. Thank you for watching my channel. Don't forget to like and subscribe so I can do more videos like this. Thank you. Have a great day.